In a study of 2,861 Egyptian skulls, spanning the pre-dynastic and all dynasties, well over 95% of Egyptian skulls were classified as dolichocephalic. Strong dolichocephaly is typical of southern Nilotic African populations, such as the Kalenjin and Maasai, whose cephalic index of 73% is virtually identical to that of the ancient Egyptians.